Morgs? Hello? Oh,
Hello?
it works.
Does it work?
I
Let me
don't know if I,
see.
maybe I should do GTA4.
GTA 4.
Morgs? Jesus, hello? Oh,
Hello?
it works. I gotta put
Does
myself
it
down.
works? Let's see,
I
let's
don't know if I,
see.
maybe I should do GTA4. Let's
Let's
test.
continue on.
Morgs? Jesus, hello? Oh,
Hello?
it works. I gotta put myself
Does it
down.
works? Yo, this is weird. Let's
I
see,
don't know if I,
see.
maybe I should do GTA4. How does it sound weird?
Actually, that's
No,
really
it
funny.
doesn't. It's fine. Wait, say something, Patrick.
Something.
Okay. Test.
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 Okay. Hello, Morgzers. The first thing in
Hello.
like 3 weeks, 4 weeks.
A month. Wait,
No.
actually, it says a month, but
Delete
yeah, let's
game. Oh,
check.
Jesus. New
6th of
game.
November. 6th of November,
Morgs, we're
okay.
playing
Just
this
over a
game.
month.
Yeah.
Over a month.
We're gaming, Morgs. Look, it's the
Sammy
cutscene.
Machete! Ha! Shit!
Same.
Didn't
Oh,
they
the
never let
cutscene. This
him out?
stream's gonna get
Get this
so
thing
copyright
down. Help
striked. It's
people forget.
insane.
People
All the
hate him soon
music.
enough.
Yeah, all
When
the
they see him walking
music.
down the streets of
Not
the NBA
copyright
title,
strike,
it's
but
just gonna be
claimed.
bad for business. Well,
You can just turn off
what
the
are we gonna
radio
do,
then.
Sonny?
Oh,
He
no
feels like
way!
the
I'm not
oldest
playing
friend
this
in
game without the
the NBA
radio.
now, okay? We've been
It
talking about
Morgs, it
expanding
doesn't
down
matter.
south,
You
right?
can't make money on it.
Vice City
I
is
will admit, I
24K
never
of
fully
gold.
completed
Sucks.
Vice City.
The Colombians, the
Yeah.
Mexicans, hell.
So
Even
maybe I
those
should play
Cuban
this one instead of
refugees are cutting
GTA4.
themselves a piece of
Or I
some
might do two
Mexican
at once, because
shit.
I'm just that cool.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit. Times are changing. The families
Yeah.
can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So,
God, this
we
is
send
so
someone
80s.
down to do the dirty work for
Jesus,
us
I'm
and
so
cut
tired,
ourselves a
man.
nice, quiet
I got like
slice, okay?
an hour of sleep, an hour
Who's our
and a half.
contact down there? Kem Rosenberg.
Insane.
Schmuck. How's he gonna
Get
hold
coffee.
Vicetti's leash? We
Yeah,
don't
but
need him
coffee doesn't
to.
really help.
We
Yeah, I
just
know.
set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay?
Tienes apego
Give it a few
evit
months. Get his
tienes
ego down.
apego
Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
evitativo y te enamoras.
Oh, someone like to shoot reported to me.
Hey, guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here.
Hey
Hey,
guys, it's Ken
great,
Rosenberg here.
hey.
Hey,
Well,
great, hey.
I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are
Boom,
very
bada, boom.
keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
The weather outside is frightful.
And the fire is so delightful. Wait, fire.
Wait, what? Is that a lyric? The weather's so fine.
No,
I just messed it
Okay,
up. that's them and the chopper.
Weather
All right,
outside is
here's the
frightful.
deal. They want a straight
And
exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
I
mean, look up. What's the sun called again?
I don't know. I was just
Let
reading
it
around
snow?
there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it is Let It Snow. Lyrics.
Got it?
Yeah, but the
100%
fire is
pure
so
grade A
delightful.
Colombian, my friend. Let
Oh.
me see it.
Good
They're
luck, man.
greens, 10s and 20s, used.
The greens, 10s and 20s,
Tens and
used.
I think
20s,
we have a
used.
deal, my friend.
I don't think so.
Oh, shit!
Pew, pew.
Come on, get out of here!
Vice Beach.
I hate her too.
I poked my head
her.
Out of the gutter
You're
for
all
one
stupid
freaking
now.
second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Hold on, I'm reading Kappa's messages. Juice was right there all the same. Real. Okay, we in this. First thing
In
we
this
do,
bitch.
first thing we do, first thing we do. Holy
Not
shit,
this story.
she's just street walking.
So yeah.
That's what we do. But I also gotta figure out my frames, because they're goofy.
Are they bad?
Yeah,
I don't know, the frame limiter maybe.
Off. Interesting. There we go, okay, I guess. Oh, that's right, because the game is capped at 30 FPS.
It limits to 30.
Dude, I hit you once. Oops.
You don't want to play at 30 frames.
There we go.
Oh, you figured out the kicking? Oh, no, never mind. No, she just did it. I figured out. My bad.
Lava.
The radio's loud.
But it is. Yeah, I want it loud. It is not my son.
I'm taking it off to this next rep.
I don't want
to
hear her.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads.
State Department can suck my penis.
Have been closed because of a severe weather. Have a Spotify warning. Playlist that has all the songs from GTA and Vice City.
There is one, yeah. And is heading for
Vice City. More updates soon.
Let's do a quick rap, like a rap? Little lap, sorry, like a quick lap with the music. It's so litty. If I could figure out, there's no free cam, which sucks. Come on, slow ass.
Map feels tiny.
Yeah, it's really tiny.
Compared to San Andreas.
San Andreas is huge in my opinion. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Ocean View Hotel.
You banged into me. Oh yeah, Morgans, if you're listening, I'm gonna be doing a Grand Theft Auto San Andreas gameplay. Pretty soon.
I don't think the morgues is like you. Just kidding, Jesus.
Shut up. I don't even know who you are. Or me.
These damn.
Think they can differentiate by the voice?
That's true. Let's go, let's do a mission. An old friend.
Only Igor can whenever he watches. Yes. I wonder if he's watching.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy! It's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
That brick phone, they even have them in like the mid-80s? It's insane.
Brick phone.
Doing time with the family is those are 90s, like late, like early 90s.
Okay? What year is this? You
sitting on some white gold? Jeez, I forgot. Let me Google it. Was an
ambush. I'm guessing 86.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
It or 84. Is...
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was 1986,
my money,
yeah.
My
80.
Money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back.
I like that the jewelry is just part of the skin.
Hey, I already know that.
There's no way. Tommy's phone is so small. I don't believe that was a thing in the 80s.
If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already.
Yeah, like, actually, they could have been. What the hell? Oh my god, there's some compact phones back then. Jesus. That's insane.
Oh no, he broke.
Yeah, he broke the phone, which probably cost $1 million back then.
Yeah, but he's a gangster.
To find the lawyer's office, follow the L blip on the
He has $15 to his name.
L blip on the radar. Jesus, which yeah, I do. Jesus, which car? No, I don't want to steal one and mess up.
This car.
So yeah, guys, we're playing these graphics maxed out, like we up on this shit, you know.
You know, I chose those two my.
RTX, ray tracing.
Let's listen. Let's get it on. What's that about?
Well, other stations listeners. Oh, it's police. A guy chasing.
Another guy.
Even though you were breaking the law.
V-Rock. But I had it with this stupid vulture. It's more your time than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
Dun, 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 dun.
I love the stream quality of this card.
It's probably not Gucci.
It's lit. I really wonder what GTA 6 is gonna be like. Is it gonna be shit or not?
It's either gonna be like Red Dead 2 epicness or shit.
I never expect the games to be good.
Yeah.
Go get some sleep, he says.
Well, I mean, I have been looking sitting at, in like, this chair at how much all night work
with the lights off, drinking coffee.
Probably
this
will be good.
Is a disaster.
I hope so.
We are
so also like 200
man.
Gigabytes.
These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head
that's
off.
Really
it's
huge.
Rich.
ridiculous.
How long?
I did not go to law school for this.
GTA 5, okay, right?
13 September.
Shut up. Sit down. Relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Count.
Yeah. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think.
So, ladies, find out who took cocaine, kill them.
Juan Garcia Cortez.
He's wait, the one that G6 helped is supposed to well be like early 2000s, right?
Thugs. I have no idea.
Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of
imagine
our
city's
big players
city
are going to be there, okay?
I have an invite. Sandra has an invite.
But there's no way that I'm going out there,
stuff
sticking my head out the door.
Crazy.
No way.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't going to be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go. Come on.
It's supposed to be Vice City with a huge map, apparently.
I think he is.
And it's going to have chapters that are set in the 80s and chapters that are set in the 2000s.
Really?
Apparently. I don't know if that's a real thing.
The protagonist is a woman.
Yeah.
For the first time.
Go get some new threads from Raphael's.
There's
going
to be one protagonist? Or?
Apparently there's going to be three.
Oh, three. I don't know how the whole 80s and the 2000s thing is going to work.
Yeah, I have no idea.
I think like everything's going to have to change, like shops and cars.
Yeah.
That's cool, I guess. I wonder if online is going to be GTA 5 as well.
Probably. Maybe not at the beginning, but later on it will.
It's so
goofy.
It just doesn't feel like GTA.
I wish the map was bigger so you could drive and listen to sick music.
I hope they bring back stuff from like the old games, like, you know, when you go on ramps and stuff.
Yeah, that stuff is cool, but I doubt that. Oh, yeah, the fucking
some of the old UI would be nice.
Getting the clothes in this game is so goofy. Like, you can't actually get any clothes. Like, it's just like pre-made outfits.
Uh-huh. Game graphics aren't that bad.
Yeah.
Close to San Andreas.
Yeah.
And you said some of them are better. It's
motorcycle store. Some of them, yeah, like the effects, like the lens some flares the and shit that I feel like are better.
I mean, they're going more for like a neon city vibe.
Yeah. Make fuse funky
and death marches danceable. There's way less, okay. Synth
and sun. Oh, remember, I remember this mission. Oh, excuse me.
I'm sure.
Oh god, I love this song.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Persetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah. It's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved.
Make
of course, I have initiated my own lines
make
of inquiry, but such
more
a delicate matter would take time.
True.
Perhaps we'll talk later.
Awesome.
Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter.
He looks like Lalo Salamanca.
What a no.
Of course you wouldn't know.
Oh my god.
Of course, daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with
Mercedes?
Mercedes.
Let me point out some more distinguished guests.
Surname.
That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star.
Congressman.
And have you met my lovely
oh, it's what's his name?
Well,
Ron DeSantis.
Yeah, it is.
And over there we have the Vice City Mamba star.
Oh no, he's the governor.
BJ, always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong? It's silent. Let me tell you.
Australian.
It does not
Axl Rose.
Involve a battle,
yeah.
If you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the Nipfo invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off.
Oh, the fucking
you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a triumph.
He's so small.
I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying.
Freaking Latinxes, man.
A time for rewarding one's friends
well,
and
well, all of them. This guy's so tiny.
Oh,
so Latinx.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz.
Yeah, I know.
He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
I just had the urge to punch her. It's always like whenever there's a mission, I want to punch someone.
I think this is that
Ferrari?
A Lamborghini.
Looks like a Ferrari.
No, it looks like a Lambo.
Or Coutage, I take the limo. Which one? Lambo or limo?
Show me the limo.
Not the limo. Limo kind of.
No, I take the Lambo.
Stop running into me.
Is she punching you? Oh,
play something nice music.
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
What the hell?
Maybe.
Bruh. Maybe.
It's difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Vamos.
Oh, sorry, businessman. Casual job. See, the map's so tiny.
Jesus Christ.
Let's speedrun this game.
Why you walk like that?
Cause she's a whore.
No, it just looks goofy.
Yeah, that was the mission.
Pass.
That was the mission.
The box.
The music I played.
It took 10 seconds. I imagine speedrunning this game is so much faster than the God.
Take like 5 seconds, literally. Yeah. Yo, that guy just swerved like crazy.
Yo, swerve ball.
Let's get on that L again.
The L?
Yeah, let's go to the L.
Rock.
Oh.
V-Rock.
V-Rock. Oh.
Wait. Close call.
That was
call.
Very close. What song
What's
is
L?
This? I want to hear this song.
L.
Cool song.
Wow, 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 wow.
One's so angry. Back alley
brawl.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball, goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Malibu,
by Hole.
By Hole?
By Hole, one of my favorite songs.
I'm guessing. Okay.
And find Kent Paul. This cop is... Bazoinkas, man. Alright, let's keep this mission.
Besides which, I've been abroad and I prefer it here because I'm a man of the people. Vote.
Too early for emotional 80s music. Oh, Atomic! No, it just ended. Why do I always miss it? Oh, Luftballons. That guy literally just what? That guy threw himself under my car. You ain't serious, bruh. How do I run from cops in this game? This map's so tiny. No, my boom vroom vroom. Oh, ain't no way, bruh.
Ain't no way.
Am I even sprinting? Shit, so slow. Suspect on fuck my ass, bro. This is the most intense copper chase ever. Why does everyone sound like a whore? Stop, bro.
Thanks for no one.
Did you call me white guy or wise guy? What the hell?
Wise guy? I don't know, I wasn't listening.
Yeah.
Oh, the game actually looks better now because it's like evening.
Oh god.
Is this the fastest you can run?
I think so.
Like you in real life.
It's like me in real life,
to run.
No. Oh, that car. I need that car. Oh, I need the bike. Come on. Buddy. Thanks. Get out of there. Okay, now we're rocking. Nah.
Is Biggie in this game? Oh wait, that would've been
I gotta lose these coppers. Ain't no way they're still on me. The car render distance is so bad, I don't know how to lose these guys.
It's just the map is so small, wherever you go it's still no fun.
Yeah, it's tiny. Oh no! I almost just died there, Jesus. Can't swim in this game. If I fall in the water, that's game over.
Quick, get a car.
Gotta get a car.
Why are they driving in circles?
Because they're just stupid. They just hit. Rock! Rock! I love the music video for this song. Meow, meow. Yeah, this song has a sick music video.
What song is it?
I Wanna Rock by Twisted Sister. Bum, bum, bow, down, bum. Like, they come around every corner, bro! This game's the hardest to run from cops, what the hell? Sorry, policemen. I think you can find stars throughout the map that make you lose wanted level, but like, Jesus, how am I gonna do that?
Call Lester.
Oh, I wish. He would be very handy right now. Wow. Oh, Jesus, these cops, dude. Might rage quit and play Hunt or GTA 4. I'm sorry, I just killed a sex worker. Health? Am I able to hide here? Are they gonna find me if I hide here? Maybe hiding is the meta.
Get out of the car.
He probably sees me, right? Oh, he sees me. This really does play like a PlayStation game. Oh, this guitar solo. Yeah, I don't know what to do. He sees me now. Oh, fuck it. If they find me here, I'll give up. Oh, I remember, there's a hole here. Yeah. This way. Oh, what?! You know what? Oh no, I maybe shouldn't kill- Oh my god, I did kill him. Oops. Free shit.
Yo, free shit.
That for you. But wait, one moment. I think you'd rather listen to me talk for a while first. That's what you get on V-Rock. Rock and roll and me.
You don't want to listen to that.
Boy,
And the army's both on fire.
Oh, this song sounds cool. Oh, this song. I forgot the name of this song, but it's so good. Kids in America by Kim Wilde. Oh, that flip. Oh, it didn't pay off. I'm about to go beast mode on these cops. I'm not even kidding.
5-6 stars. Wait, did they just pull out the taxis?
I have no idea. I forgot.
You get a loop to see taxi mode.
This is my last attempt at running. And if it doesn't work, I'll hand myself in. By leaving the game and playing something else. Because I got apparently a mission done, so it's okay. A mission? Holy shit, that's funky. Oh wait, I know how to get away from them. Oh, it just all came back. Sorry. It just all came back. Spray paint.
Spray paint the car.
That's right. Oh, that's right. I just remembered. You gotta spray paint that shit.
Easy.
Yeah, let's get this mission done. Oh. I don't know.
Washington Beach.
I never won the World Series.
Ideas
from a movie?
Whoa, that's some cool synth work. Can you imagine how hard this game must have been back in 2002?
Why?
Like, just this game, it's just, I feel like it's revolutionary for 2002.
I didn't replay games back in 2002, you know.
Yesterday, did I say GTA 3 came after this? Because it came before this.
Yeah, I was thinking that came before, you said after.
Yeah. Oh, the rain, yeah, I remember it put droplets on your screen.
Well,
there's no rain here.
It's giving me Roblox vibes.
For real, it is, yeah. Before I go in, maybe I should shoot someone in the head.
Remember the Vice City game you made in Roblox? The Miami game?
Yeah, and it went hard as fuck. Until it broke.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
No, yeah, I'm looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. No, I mean, I'll treat you. Whatever you want.
Like David Bowie.
Don't you
mean it's David Bowie? Mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul?
Peter Adams.
Friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg's. Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? No. It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Whoa. Aggressive.
Hey, well, what I was coming to was,
no one passed today, nowadays.
Who kills that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive?
You couldn't just push someone to the ground today. Himself, back then you could, obviously.
You could
but not today.
Oh, you could.
I will.
Nah.
It's not possible.
And I'll be seeing you around.
It's gonna happen.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink.
If you're both coming to crime, and where's that slut? Because no one's gonna be... Hey, yo, he assaulted me.
No.
What are you doing? Drugs.
I gotta find the chef. Damn, it's so rainy. I do need a new ride. I don't F with this.
That Lamborghini was the best car in this game.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'll take that. I don't know. Look at those effects. Goddamn. Here, this calls for emotional music. Where's the very emotional radio? There. Oh, it's this song. Oh no! It was tonight. Didn't it mean something you said? I want to do that jump. Wow, 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 wow. Something. Oh, it's a goofy ass jump. Reward 100. Damn. Oh, BAMKA! Yo. I don't want to take the BAMKA.
Yeah, it's a good gangster car. It should be black though.
Should be black, yeah.
I'll tell you the BAMKA is empty.
Maybe I should paint it. Let's see what a paint is.
You are here.
All the way up. Okay.
And twist him around and
so he can do a lap around the map.
Like 2 seconds.
From nature.
She's loving by proxy. Give her all she desires.
Music in this game is unreal. Wait, what? You're kind of quiet.
Since GTA has permission to use the music in the game, can't you make videos of the game with the music?
Well, no, because I didn't buy the license. I don't think so. Maybe?
Yeah, but it's the game. Like,
nah,
like,
illegal.
I don't think so.
In my opinion. How much does a paint job even cost, Patrick? Let's see.
I don't think it's free, man. Might be free.
Jeez, it costs 100.
100?
Dude, I just spent all
the
money.
Oh, you just got a darker red, crimson. Better than that bright red, though.
Yeah, I fuck with it.
Yeah, that's a nice gangster color.
I just gang shit like that, you know?
Yeah, for real. Can you save your car somewhere? Like,
I don't remember, actually. No. Yeah, if you park in front of the hotel, that's your save point. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I'm pretty sure that's how it works.
Oh.
What? Why is the Mexican doing?
Singing. The other night, I was in a nightclub. As usual, I, Fernando, was surrounded by beautiful Fernando. I could have made love to any number of them. Then, this Oh, chef.
Hey, what you looking at?
What you looking at?
Hey, make me, you prick.
Press num 0 left.
Why is he fighting here?
Well, I don't wanna. This is gonna teach me probably combos. Are there combos in this game? I don't know, but I'm just gonna do it Mafia style. Yep. There you go. Cell phone acquired. I'm tired after
that. Way to go, tough guy.
Oh, this guy!
Beat him to
I
a
like
pulp.
This guy. Vince,
that
I think.
Make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen.
You've been chosen.
Hey, whoa.
I keep getting fake emails.
No
that
need
I want
to go all
something.
Long range on my ass. Mm. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
I already had a gun. I don't want to leave my BAMKA! My Beamer!
This way.
Oh, you spent 100 bucks on the paint job.
Bro, and it's gone forever!
Hey, yo.
You know, I'm angry.
Why did you swing? What the fuck?
You can only sprint for short periods. Uh-oh, cops.
You're not supposed to kill them.
So? I hate them. Press that.
Oh my god. You are really a menace. Oh, you can get rid of the star.
What was the sprint button?
Oh my god, what was the sprint button?
It said that it means sprint. Let's see.
It's not shift or control. If it isn't, just change it. Can you not change them?
I don't think
this
so.
This game is goofy. Hey, yeah, Rockstar, fix your game.
I bet it was like something silly like alt. Nope, not even alt. Hey, see? I mean, this is kind of nice, but this isn't a Beamer.
It's a Lamborghini.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gunshot.
Pack some heat. Blacks.
Ammunition, classic.
Ammunition. What the hell, though? My voices.
This is how I drive through Longford.
It just. Yeah.
This is how I casually cruise.
So that would be cruising.
Yeah, let's get some guns.
Oh, they actually have a lot of guns in this game.
Get some guns with my 15 bucks.
Hey, yo.
I have the stretched out textures, what the hell.
Might as well just leave.
I wanna check it out, though.
Or buy, like, one ammo. Oh. Instead of the fucking paint job, you could've gotten a pistol.
I could've. I already have one, but I could've. I could've gotten it.
I should tell you how much the paint job costs.
Literally, 100 bucks? Ain't no way, bruh. But that was literally your mother. That grandma with the bags, with the grocery bags. It's literally your mom. She's walking around town with grocery bags. The amount of times I've seen her. It's insane. It's like, oh, ije mawa patikai mihawa.
I don't even live here anymore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go see
what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Bummy.
See you later, alligator.
See you later.
Yeah!
Yo, 200 bucks.
Oh, it saved the game.
I can buy 2 paint jobs now.
Gotta save this game. Yeah, I can buy 2 full paint jobs. In nice. The beginning there.
Remember, you used to save, every time you saved your game, you do it in a new slot.
Yeah, because I used to be a goofball.
And then you ran out of slots.
Because that's some of my most memorable memories.
What'd you do when you ran out of slots? Did you save over the first one then? Or what? How'd you do it? Or were you able to keep making new ones?
Save over the first one. Oh,
damn. Where are you now? You okay, Leo? He's not gonna... I mean, I suppose if you wanted to go back to some point of the game. But... Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge. Screw you, man. Screw you, man. L plus ratio.
I wanna get a ride, and I wanna unironically spend the paint job, and then I wanna save.
We have to find a BMW.
This is kinda nice. It's a Ferrari.
That looks like a Mercedes. That's the Pontiac. At least it looks like it.
Oh! I also wanna stab a prostitute. Sorry, sex worker. What is that over there? I always forget what these are.
Trees.
No.
Skull. Looks like a
It might be a weapon? Rampage, kill 30. Oh, I remember this.
Oh my god.
Kill 30 gang members.
So with the red thing.
But it gives me cop. Oh, money.
What did they give you?
Mola.
Oh, money.
Hey, I don't get to pick it up, my ass, bro.
Bro.
Oh, that
bro, you just fucked yourself.
Yeah. Dude, they're throwing so skulls. So bad at this.
You only got like 2 of them. Shoot them, you have a fucking gun. Why are they not attacking you? I thought they're gangsters.
They're fake gangsters. Oh, I'm dead. You're so
dumb. So bad.
No, it's
Jesus
grand.
Christ.
When you are wasted. Wasted.
Wasted.
I lose all my weapons. You know what?
Well done. Anything for a 50. Anything for a 50.
Let's look at this casual Joe. Look at him. He's so casual.
Yeah.
Plane? Oh, plane. That's cool.
Can you shoot down the plane?
I don't know.
Can you fire planes in this game? No. It's not
damn.
Your purpose,
This was revolutionary for 2002.
2002?
Yeah. Oh, copper. Throw hands. Oh, beamer! Never mind. It just looked.
That looks like. That was a Mercedes.
Yeah.
Ooh.
This is a gangster car, but I don't want it.
It's not gangster enough.
Yeah.
It's a granddad car. This is lame as well.
See, it's your mama. It's your mom.
Gotta find the BMW. Oh, let me see your license. I do nothing, you bumped me. What?
I don't know.
That's... that it? Different car.
Okay, we got a whole ass because I have copper on my ass. I like this car though. Don't like the color that much though.
Yeah. Just go repaint it, you'll lose the cops and you have a different paint. I wish you could pick the color.
That would be nice.
Instead of spending 100 until you finally get the color you want.
Literally.
Why don't you get pink or something?
Nah, that would be so cool.
Kind of gangster.
It's gonna be an ass color.
Oh, no.
It's actually
it's a dark red again. Burgundy. Whatever that thing is called.
Burgundy sauce backwards?
Burgundy.
Alright, we ought to save. I don't want to crash this ride either.
Yeah, you just kind of want to focus on the paint.
Gotta play V-Rock. Because Love Fist is coming to town. Love Fist is
Wait, I thought you had $115. Did you have $215?
I told you, I feel the mission.
Oh, I thought you had $115, so I looked down and I'm like, oh, he's got $15 left of the paint, but no.
Someone does the mathematics, I guess.
No, I think it's because the stream was low quality, so it looked like $115. That was good quality. That's good.
Now, I don't know where to save the cars. Is it this side or that side of the road? I don't actually know. But I'm just gonna park it here. I hope it saves. Let's save the game. Yeah, just watch back.
Why does my voice sound like down on your stream?
That's how you sound, Patrick.
Nah.
Oh.
My voice sound like down here. Am I sick or something?
There's a brawl going on outside or some shit. Y'all keep it down, bro.
Vice City.
Let's see what's.
This game feels so empty.
Yeah. It's sad. It's saddening empty, but I also like the vibe. But it also feels empty. But, like, it's kind of cool. I love the detail put into the interiors, though. It's crazy if it doesn't, too.
There's, like, 5 interiors in this game.
Yeah. Bro, EDP. Damn!
Are they all, like, vomiting or something?
No vomiting, just chilling. Dude almost rolled over me.
Rolled over. Is the car saved?
Uh-oh. I don't know.
Oi, oi, oi.
Not me, bro. Ow! Let's have a shootout with the coppers, and then dip. And he stole my
car. Oh, Deacon Hotel! Oh. John Deacon.
Shot him in the back. Cause I'm a crim like that, you know? Ow!
Bruh. Wait, that's how it ends. Police talks in Spanish in this game?
I don't know why they were talking in Spanish, yeah, what? There's a bunch of homeless guys before we
I know a lot of people speak Spanish there, but...
I know people
speak Spanish. Oh, maybe it's a Spanish neighborhood.
I speak Spanish in real life, fluent. Real.
Really? I never heard that before.
Oh, Jesus, I would play Hunt, though. I'm not lying. I'm gonna lie.
You should watch me play GTA San Andreas.
Oh, I was so horny for Hunt, though.
Are you just gonna play alone?
No, with Goldberg and Luca.
Oh yeah, but Goldberg is in America. I can't play with Americans.
Well, what if I play with Americans for now?
What time is it for them? They just got up, it's like 10 a.m. or whatever. Probably sleep as well. Playing. You're gonna sleep? You're so lazy.
Well, I'm gonna 1.5 hours of sleep.
Yeah, should I want to sleep early? Instead of messaging me at 5 a.m.
My keyboard's so filthy.
Hey, what happened to your Corsair keyboard?
I told you, I spilled juice on it. While watching Alien with Seb, and it was just goofy. I don't know where it is now. I left it out to hang and dry, and I don't know where it went. But
hang and dry. You'll take the keys out and need to clean it.
Yes, I did. But okay. Yes, it has spill resistance, but not against juice. Oh yeah, but you juice. Put juice. Yeah, it was like rozpuszczalne, wiesz, ten co się zwodą pije.
Yeah, yeah.
But dude, I have a pająk inside of this keyboard.
What the fuck is wrong with
it? It's just dead, and I didn't never manage to take it out and taking out the keycaps.
Why are spiders everywhere?
Because I'm chilling. I'll talk to you later, though.
Yeah, I'm boring.
I might not even play with them. Depends how, what exactly they're doing.
I don't know if I want to do the GTA gameplay on my own.
Save it for later.
Yeah, we want later. Later is gonna be at nighttime. I'm not playing at nighttime.
Get on Minecraft right now and do some work. Fair enough. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, where are you gonna? Oh, no, never
mind. Or even now, if you just
join. You're still streaming this.
I will, yeah. I'm gonna keep streaming because I wanna stream on
this. Streaming our conversation.
Yeah, of course. Well, I'll see you soon.
Yeah, later. Okay. Okay.
Unless you wanna follow me into Stinky.
No.
Wow.
Thank you.